Forex News NTV Forex USD CHF Price Analysis. It has been a bearish week, but the bears did not manage to take out the 0.9376 support. www.ntvforex.com News ID 27EDF0. July 3, 1843 GMT. By Rajan Dal, MSTA. USD CHF is trading 0.04% lower in thin volumes on Friday. This could be the fourth consecutive daily lower close. USD CHF daily chart. The daily chart below shows a clear bearish trend in USD CHF. The price is now stuck near the channel low, but there is a potential breakout toward the wave low of 0.9376. This could accelerate the downtrend further, but on the upside, the psychological 0.95 level could be a target if there is to be a retracement. On the bullish side, there has been many shadows wicks under the last few candles. A positive sign would be a break of the consolidation high of 0.9532. If the aforementioned level was to break, then a test of the blue line just above 0.96 could be next up. The MACD is bringing up mixed signals. The signal lines are below the midpoint, but the histogram is green. Normally the signal lines are a more reliable indicator of trend, and when the histogram opposes them, it could just be a retracement. With this in mind, watch out for the histogram breaking below into the red again for a trend continuation. The relative strength index has pulled back above the overbought area. There is now some more space for a move lower, but conversely, if the 50 level cracks, keep an eye on upside targets. Additional levels. USD CHF overview. Today last price 0.945, today daily change 0.0003, today daily change percent 0.03, today daily open 0.9453, trends daily SMA 200.9495, daily SMA 500.961, daily SMA 1000.9637, daily SMA 200.9737. Levels previous daily high 0.9465, previous daily low 0.9427, previous weekly high 0.9527, previous weekly low 0.942, previous monthly high 0.9651, previous monthly low 0.9376, daily Fibonacci 38.2% 0.9441, daily Fibonacci 61.8% 0.9451, daily pivot point S1 0.9432, daily pivot point S2 0.941, daily pivot point S3 0.9393, daily pivot point R1 0.947, daily pivot point R2 0.9487, daily pivot point R3 0.9509.